What the hell is...
How many fucking people in the United States of a motherfucking America saw Parasite?
Oh, no. Meet Robert Storms, the only person who I think could possibly take the words simp, incel, and soy boy and mix them all together into one quite entertaining concoction.
Nobody breaks the law on my watch!
Our little Reddit white knight here seems a little upset that Parasite won for Best Picture at the Oscars. First of all, who really cares? I don't think really anyone takes the Oscars seriously or gives a shit unless you're a celebrity. Secondly, it was the best film. I enjoyed the shit out of Joker, but it was a great movie, but Parasite took the cake, especially considering that it was a foreign film, that it was that good. Holy shit, it deserved that fucking win. Let's figure out what this lobotomite has to say about it.
So if best foreign film is the equivalent to best picture for the foreign film, why is it then allowed to be nominated for best picture? Can someone explain that to me?
Flawless logic. This video is not much to write home about. It's just a lot of bitching. It's a lot of...
How many people actually fucking seen Parasite?
And a lot of...
For the love of Christ!
With a little bit of...
What is more important to our culture than the Joker?
Yeah, this video is not that great. But what is pretty fucking great is his channel. Not really, but it's funny. This is Robert Storm's channel. He's got 23,000 subs, which ain't bad. And he's one of those kinds of YouTubers. You know the one. The one that uploads every day or twice a day. And just on his first page, he's made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Birds of Prey videos. And that's not even all of them. If you scroll down, there's so many more. But what is really fun about this, we're gonna pick some random videos and just take a quickie look at them. What is wrong with YouTube? Channels like yours. Birds of Prey, will it be good? Live discussion, an hour and a half. What do you think? Ah, yeah, and of course he made a Kobe Bryant video. Twice. And the second one was an hour long! And his most recent video, from literally a few hours ago, Oscar ratings hit an all-time low, duh! And he's got a picture of the Asian guy in it. How much do you want to bet that he says the word Joker, society, or parasite in this video? We all know he's gonna say it.
I am Robert Storm. Usually I would take this time to say, hey guys, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel.
You cheeky piece of shit.
But looking at my past few videos, looking at the like to dislike ratio, what's the point? If you like what I'm saying, you think I'm interesting, you think I'm entertaining, hit that like button and subscribe. If not, go fuck yourself.
Yes, it is always healthy to respond to criticism with, fuck you. I'm sorry, bro. We didn't understand that you were fucking mega mind.
Look, we know the Oscars has been on this downward slope for a while now. And then last year, due to the controversy going on with Kevin Hart and No Hoes, it kind of went up a little bit. And now this year went right back down to the shitter.
Let me guess, his reasoning for it going on a complete crash this year is because of Parasite.
Now, if you guys are even waiting for me to say that Parasite is the reason why the ratings are down, come to the wrong channel. I'm not gonna say that at all. It's not Parasite's fault. The problem with the Oscars is it's too fucking woke.
Oh, shut the fuck up about being woke, Jesus Christ. You literally just said, oh, it's not Parasite's fault, and then proceeded to blame the wokeness because of Parasite. What? What?
Nothing against Parasite. I heard it's a fine movie. Once again, never once did I say Parasite was a bad movie. I'm still waiting for people to actually clip that out and show me where I actually said that, because I did not actually say that.
You didn't have to say blatantly Parasite's a bad film to completely justify all this backlash you're getting, because people aren't giving you backlash because you said Parasite's a bad film, which you didn't, but people are giving you backlash because you said something retarded.
Why is it then allowed to be nominated for Best Picture? And if anybody can sit there and say that the Academy voters weren't patting themselves on the back by giving Parasite Best Picture, then you are a damn fool, because that's exactly what they were doing.
Maybe, but it was still the best movie.
Was Parasite the best film of the year? I don't know. I don't know yet.
That's the problem, because you didn't fucking watch the movie.
But the problem is that there's so much politics going on within the Oscars that your average person who tunes in to watch the Oscars don't want to see that.
Now, this you're correct about, but that has nothing to do with the fact that Parasite won Best Picture. Parasite won Best Picture because it was the best picture, dumbass.
Rebel Wilson came out dressed as a cat criticizing the CGI department. The CGI wasn't the best for that movie, but that wasn't the reason why the movie failed.
No, it was the CGI, and the writing, and the directing, and the entire production.
I'm sure this video is gonna get a lot of hate. That's fine, whatever, I don't care. I'm Robert Storms, that's my opinion.
Bing bong, your opinion is wrong. Well, that's Robert Storms. Yeah, I'm not talking about this guy again, but this was pretty fucking funny to make. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that bullshit if you want, but see you guys in the next one.